when I was growing up there, you used to be able to go into Viking Cave to see all the paintings and, you know, like all the bird's nest that was there. And I mean, there was like a lot of controversy initially about like what types, like who actually came and painted all of these boats. But like we found out actually it's about like 400, 500 years old, and they're Chinese trading ships. Yeah,